Ngayong hapon sa Peabody, 4 taong pagmamahalan sa harap at likod ng kamera. Si Rico Yan at Nudine Barreto at ang mga naiwan nilang pangako. Nang unang magkatambal si Nudine Barreto at Rico Yan sa Radio Romance The Movie. Sweet sila sa pelikula, pero sa labas, may kanya-kanyang relasyon sila, kaya halos di nila pansin ang isa't isa.
How do you expect me to...
Ikaw ang lalaki!
He's very formal. Parang very uptight. Mm-hmm. That's how I thought. Rico. Then, mm-hmm. Then I found out na hindi kalog pala siya.
Ang sisis mo nga. Sa teleseryeng Mula sa Puso, muling pinagtagpo ang kanilang mga landas. Sa kabila ng kanilang love team, sa likod ng kamera, lagi silang nag-aaway, nagkukulitan.
Eh paano?
Hindi alam ng tao ng ginagawa namin Mula sa Puso. Magkaaway yan. Ay, nako.
Grabe lang yun. Grabe.
Oo.
Pero wala pa silang relationship.
Wala. Boyfriend pa niya si Mark. Ngayon naiintindihan ko, bakit lagang init ng ulo sa babaeng to? May gusto siya.
We were so close because we fight all the time.
Wala pa kayo
yung relationship
noon.
Wala.
Away kayo na away.
Ano yung nakakamayan niya? Wala, no. We just couldn't get along.
Like what? Like,
you know, we were trying to pinpoint kung ano yung pinag-aaway.
Hindi niyo maalala?
Eh, wala. Tapos sabi ko, I'd say, siguro. Siguro may crush na sa akin, kaya mo ka inaaway. Baka ikaw, ganyan. Pero sa'yo, inaaway. Pareho ko ng si Korn.
Hindi na napigil ng dalawa ang kanilang mga damdam. Isang araw, naging magnobyo na sila. Mainit itong tinanggap ng kanilang mga tagahanga. At mula noon, naging isa sila sa pinakamainit na love scene sa harap at likod ng camera.
But you have a relationship with Claudine.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do you like about her?
The nice thing about Claudine is that there are a million small things that you can like about her. You can't just say, no, she's nice.
Mm-hmm.
No way. She's nice when she's like this, or she's nice when she's like that. Well, for one, she's very thoughtful. Another is that she can handle my quirks.
I learned a million things from Nico. I can't say anything na ito yung pinaka-importante na natutunan ko, but... Sobrang dami eh. Nakasuno where to start.
Like,
50 months. You know, kasi when Nico and I got together, I took him a very bad relationship. And... He made me feel special. And he'd always say, you know, you're such a special and wonderful person. He'd always say that.
Naging makulay ang buhay pag-ibig ng dalawa. Malalim ang kanilang pagtitinginan.
I'd do anything and everything for Nico, no matter how hard sometimes, you know, it would be. And ganun rin sa akin.
Napag-usapan na rin nila ang pagpapakasal. Wala pang konkretong plano, pero napag-usapan din nila ang pagpapamilya.
Did you have plans to finally settle down?
2003.
Next year.
Supposedly, it was a joke. It was, yeah, obviously, it's not gonna be true.